What's up, guys? This is Crimson60620, and I'm actually back in the gym this time. It looks like hell outside. Let's see if I can actually, can't turn it around. But I am here looking to do a little bit of a weight training workout. I know I don't do a lot of these now, seeing that I'm doing a lot of outside stuff, but let's get this going. All right, guys, here we go. Been changing up over the last few weeks. Sorry about that, guys. Been changing up over the last few weeks. I guess what's happening is laying in my ponytail, I can't actually do it as much as I want to. So let me just change up the way I got my hair. Great thing about this, it gives me my rest set between my rest time between sets. Wow. Should lay flat now. Let's get back to it. While all of this, I actually forgot to set my watch to my workouts. Oh well. The last couple of minutes ain't. It helps. Doing more free weights today. Or less weight machines, I should say. Do I got one more chest press set in here? A bench press set? Maybe. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Six.
Looks like that's a failure, guys. Let's get something else. All right, time for hack squats. got one set going. Just give myself time to rest a little bit. One day I'm gonna actually do a 4 hour long workout with a couple of minutes between sets. But I've practiced working out this way for so long where it's not that much rest. I don't know what else to do. Oh God. By the way, if you haven't checked it out, I may put annotation or at least in screen grab of me doing the most boss badass thing that I could have done recently, metaphorically of course. I beat Seagram in God of War, got my platinum. Now of course, I don't think that making that high in a video game is, you know, something that is a great accomplishment, but it made me feel good. All right, let's go for the next set. There we go. Alright, so I'm almost out of that. Surprisingly, my legs actually feel a lot better than what they used to. I guess because it's all the biking. Swear to God, guys, it's fun working out. I think I push myself sometimes, but not enough. I think the times I actually push myself the most is when I'm doing the biking, when I do those long rides. That's what I really push myself. All right, for my time, I think I gave myself enough rest time. All right, so we did upper body, lower body, back down to the upper body, back up to the upper body. All right, guys, time to do some military presses. So let's go. All right. yeah, that was not when I remember it. I know I normally do the shoulder presses, but yeah, that's not what I remember. I guess it's good to switch weights every now and again, right? I think I'm gonna do the leg press and call it a day afterwards. Still gotta get the brat ready for school. Still gotta get ready for work. Still gotta edit this for you guys. Yeah, I think normally I do small weights and keep it moving. But now I'm forcing myself to do a little bit more than normal. Yeah. I think I need to switch it up. Oh well, that's what going to the gym is for, pushing yourself, right? Let's go. Wow, yeah, I felt that towards the last set. I guess I'm gonna do the last set to failure. I hate going to work with my arms feeling like jelly, but oh well, can't be helped. And doing all this bike riding, even though it's not a strenuous workout, it's still, it works your legs and actually your core, because you have to balance yourself. So, one more set and this one is going to failure. This is not going to 10. I think I need to wash these. It still smells like detergent, but I try to make a habit of washing them every week because I put them in my face. So let's go. Yeah, that was a failure. I'm a failure. Nah. All right, let's go do some leg press. Somebody just took the leg press. Oh no, they didn't take the leg press. They took the other machine. All right, last set. Leg press. This is the angular leg press. Let's go. If you probably noticed that I did 15 versus 10. Legs have always been easy for me. I got it on 200. So, and let's put that back. But two more sets of it, then it's time to go. And yeah, I'm gonna actually edit this one. I'm not just gonna throw it up because as you can probably hear, well, you can't hear it because I'm going to try to put music over it. The gym is playing music, and I don't want to strike on my channel. All right, let's go. One more set, then we're gone for the day. All right. God, I love working out. Even though I don't see the gains like a lot of people do, it just feels good to just release some stress, head to the gym. Just work out. God, I think we lost something in our modern society. Not to say that we're less men or women, but that disassociation with what we do and what we produce kind of gets to you sometimes. This is something that I can see. The result I can feel, and God damn it, I gotta hurry up. It's about to storm horribly. Sorry about that. Alright guys, this has been Crimson60620. Remember, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching my video. It's time to go to work out here in this rain. Peace.